In this video, I am going to explain good knee landmark to palpate knee joint, especially around front part of knee joint. There are few very good landmark to palpate knee joint. The first thing is this one, patella. This is the most obvious bone to palpate among knee joint. You know, this is very easy to palpate because this is very round shape and there's no muscles on the patella. So this is very easy to palpate. This can be one criteria to move on to other tissues. The other one is this one. This bony bump is tibial tuberosity. It's part of tibia. If tibial tuberosity is grown too much, that can be osgood shrouder. So tibial tuberosity is one good landmark as well. The other landmarks are this place of tibia. This is the lateral part of tibia, so this is lateral condyle of tibia. This part is here, the medial condyle of tibia. These condyles are kind of a bump, bony bump, so it's kind of easy to palpate right here because it has a bump right here. Tibial tuberosity bump and medial lateral condyles of tibia. Now, where can I go from tibial condyle? See, above tibial condyle, there is a light blue color tissue. This is meniscus. This is medial meniscus. And this is lateral meniscus. So if you follow from tibial condyle, go up, 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 you go to the meniscus. You know, bone is kind of hard tissue, hard, 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 palpate, palpate, palpate. Then if you reach the soft tissue, that is meniscus. Let's do it on the real person. Here is condyle, lateral condyle, medial condyle. This is bone, bone, bone. Then I reach to the soft tissue here. That's the meniscus. If you are a beginner of, you know, palpating, if you keep practicing, you can distinguish this is bone or this is the kind of a cartilage thing. Tibial condyle and meniscus. Keep practice and you will get it. Then from tibial condyle, what is this? This is the patella tendon or patella ligament here. It's very easy to palpate. Now this person, the muscle reacts because this is a continuation from quadriceps. Now from patella, what can you palpate? Also patella ligament and quadriceps. Now let's go to a little bit advanced. If you can reach the medial meniscus and you can go medial, the inside, you can palpate MCL, medial collateral ligament. Let's see. From tibial condyle to the meniscus to the MCL. Let's do it. Tibial condyle, right here, tibial condyle right here. Then you find the soft tissue. Yeah, this is meniscus. Then go inside, inside, inside. Then you feel kind of ligament, those tissue, very wide and thick ligament here. There's not much thickness here, then you go inside, inside, boom, you feel the ligamentous tissue. So these are the basically the main structure I use the palpation for the knee joint. Patella, you can go up or down, or if you wanna be very, very specific, the from outside of the patella, there are the other connective tissues, but it's kind of an advanced connective tissue. Tibial tuberosity here, you can go up the patella tendon. Then from the condyle, go up, you can reach meniscus, especially from medial, go to inside, inside, then you can feel medial collateral ligament. It's a little bit hard to do in the first time. However, if you keep practice for palpation, you can get it. The most important thing is you can feel the bone. Now, after that, if you reach to the other tissue, you can distinguish, oh, this is not a bone, this should be cartilage. So if you liked today's video, please like, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.